Estimates don't need to be completely accurate, so we can round the numbers to the nearest 10. Round the first number to the nearest 10. Round the second number to the nearest 10. See how easy it is to add rounded numbers. This is the estimated sum. Now let's add the initial numbers to check the actual sum. You can see that the actual sum and the estimated sum are very close. This is the estimated sum of the initial numbers.